Hey guys, this is Austin, and today we're about to check out some very, very cool cars.
So when BMW invited us out and wanted to sponsor this video on some of the coolest tech they had at CES 2017, the first thing I wanted to check out was their autonomous 5 Series.
Up there it goes.
Yeah, okay.
There it goes. I'm not touching anything. That's weird.
So right now I am driving in a BMW 5 Series. Clearly you can see how well I'm driving the car without even needing to look. The car is fully driving itself right now. And it's a little weird, I will admit, but this is awesome. Just hanging out, no big deal. The car's driving itself. So the thing that really kind of jumps out to me is how seamless this is. I get on the freeway, it's all fine, no big deal. I hit the button, completely the car is taking care of everything. It's being able to follow the car in front of me, stay in the lane, keep the correct speed. It's seamless, and I think that's a really cool part of this.
Using the BMW Open Mobility Cloud, which ties in with services such as Amazon Prime Now, when it comes time to pick up grandma some chocolates, it's easy enough to order them straight from the car and be able to pick them up right along our route.
So the customer brings his own tablet, it is connected to the car. We just add the chocolate to our cart, and what is happening now is that the Open Mobility Cloud and Prime Now, they calculate the perfect pickup location alongside our route that we don't use any time.
And they're the good chocolates though.
They are the good chocolates. They're the exact chocolates that you ordered on the
Thanks,
app.
Thanks, man.
No worries.
We saved the day for
you
grandma. Yeah, no.
No. So,
why are we getting grandma chocolates? Just because we're really kind and considerate, or grandma better be happy with our amazing chocolates?
As cool as the autonomous driving demo is, BMW are kind of known for creating some performance vehicles, so that is what I wanted to try next.
The i8 is a crazy looking car, but my favorite feature is definitely. So while the BMW i8 looks like an insanely cool looking hypercar, this is actually electric and you can drive it around the street no problem. So in electric mode. Man, that's not bad for full electric. This is a perfectly civilized car. It looks crazy, but right now I could be driving in anything. This could be like an i3 or it's just super calm and quiet and peaceful in here. The ride's not bad, but when we're ready to go, pop it in sport mode. We've got a full sports car. So silence is cool, but you know, it's nice to have a little bit of power. This is like a perfect car for Vegas. It looks cool. Everyone's like looking at us as we drive by. It's perfect for sitting in traffic because there's no one moving anywhere.
While I could have cruised down the Vegas Strip in the i8 for a while, luckily BMW had one last thing up their sleeves. All right, so that is a lot of fun. I think I got better, right? So the first few laps is just kind of hard to really trust the car. But the power between the electric motor and especially the gas motor when it's kind of like working together. Electric car, sure, but that is a lot of fun.
Between the autonomous driving and the full race car experience, BMW had a lot of very cool stuff this year at CES 2017.
If you missed it, I did a video on their Sculpture interior, which is absolutely the future of cars. So be sure to go check that video out if you missed it, and I will catch you in the next one.